Hi, hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video we're gonna talk about some of the best features of Google Pixel 6a device that we all should know. Since Google has improving their mobile devices day by day, most of the people are now trying to switch to Google's Pixel. Now the question is that do we all know that some of these features are even exist in this device? So if you need to know all these facts, I just ask all of you to stick to the video till the end. Why I'm asking is I've just only picked some of the best features to talk about in this video to make sure that the video is short and useful to all of you. So without any further ado, let's roll in. Google's Lens. With this feature, you can search anything that's in front of you. Especially if you are a traveler, you might be seeing most of the useful or gorgeous things in front of you. In that case, you can use this feature to search it with just one tap. Google's Lens has been improved so much better with the recent times that you can not only search with an image, but you can do more. To use this feature, first of all, you have to go to your Google's camera. From here, as you can see, there is an option as modes. Tap on it. From here, Lens. So after tapping on this lens, as you can see, a camera has been opened as like to scan a QR code. So all you have to do is just hold it up in front of anything that you wish to search for and just press that shutter option. And boom! As you can see, it just not only searched for similar images of what you searched for, but also additional information that might be useful for you. And also there's an option at the bottom of the screen as shopping that you can also have a look. Last but not the least, one more cool feature of Google's Lens which is coming up. As you can see in the screen, these words are in written texts. We'll see how quickly Google can identify these words and ready to go as a useful thing for us, even if they are in ugly letters. So go to the lens as usual. From here, as you can see, there's an option as text. Tap on it. After that, hold your phone in front of any of the texts or letters that you want Google to identify and just take a picture of it. So once you took the picture, as you can see, there's an option to listen, which means you can also listen to these texts.
Since this is my new YouTube channel, I request all of you to subscribe to it and like this video. Thanks in advance.
Now this isn't it. As you can see, there's an option to translate these words, which means you can translate these texts into any of the language that you wish for. As you can see, if you tap on that language change option, several of languages available that you wish to translate for. And also, if I, for example, I select the German option, and also you can now listen to it.
Da dies mein neuer YouTube-Kanal ist, bitte ich euch an.
Now, how cool is this feature? Please do let me know in the comments. And with the excitement, let's move on to the next one. Do you know that with this feature that you can get live captions on almost everything that's being played in your device? For example, if you're watching a movie or listening for a song and more. I'll show you how you can enable this. For example, if you're watching a movie, so go to that specified media file and just play it. So once the media file is playing, press on the volume rocker button. So once you press that, you can see the captions option right there and just tap on it. So once you tap on the captions option, the live captions will be automatically generated. And also if you wish to translate these captions into any of the languages, you can also do it. And also there are a few only languages available, I'll show you in a while. For example, if now I selected the German, and now you can see it's being generated in German. And also you can also move these captions all over the screen. Not just for media files, you can also use this feature in your call too. Like I said, you can use it in almost everything. To see the available languages in the live caption, first of all you have to go to the settings. From settings, swipe down and accessibility. From here, if you swipe down, you can see live caption. Tap on it. And now, language and translation. From here, if you go to add the language page, these mentioned languages are currently available for live captions. So with this feature, you can copy, share or search anything that's in your screen. It can be an image or any text. For example, if you want to copy any text or an image from Play Store, so usually we won't be able to copy any text from Play Store. So in this case, we can use this feature. So to use this feature, all you have to do is just slightly pull up from the home screen, and when it's in recent screen, you can see a select option right in here. So if you select this option, all the texts and the images will be selected automatically. So if you select any images or texts in this field, four options will be shown. You can either search it in the web, or you can copy it, or else you can share it to your favorite ones, or else you can also save it to your device. Do you know that you can use some of the selected applications in your preferred language? Yes, I'll show you how you can do it. First, go to the settings. From settings, scroll down and you can see systems. From systems, tap on language and input. Then you have to go to app languages. As you can see, there are few applications available. So for example, if you choose Google Chrome, as you can see, there are several languages available that you can select. And also, if you select any specific language, it will also ask to select your specified region. So once after you made these changes, that selected application will be working under that preferred language. And that's it for today, guys. And I just wanted to make sure that this video is short and useful for your convenience. So don't forget to like this video and hit that subscribe button. Since this is my new YouTube channel, I do really need your support. So please do subscribe and like this video. And if you have any concerns on this video, please do let me know in the comments. So I'll take it as a suggestion. And thank you all so much for watching the video, and have a great day. Bye.